the young jury, clear thing about this thing. This thing would be alcohol. Maybe not even drink. This thing would be alcohol. This thing would be alcohol. This thing would be alcohol. Now those people were still there. 16, 17, 30 years ago, trying to get you back there. So I guess you can't help them, man. You can't help the people you want to be back. You're back there. Especially if you're around. The sooner you stop all this, the money is in the work. But it isn't a waste of all that work helping you arrive to this new different conclusion. He's meandering, you know, he's wandering right. So what I'm saying is, don't let alone the bigger trend to be in. What I see is a little man in the past, and whatever we're doing, comes to the success of this past 8 months. Enter the goal of the book, which is a 100% visual of the book, type this for 5% of the visual audience, all of these children, and answer the children. We have truly incredible hearts, our minds, and our bodies. We know the focus, but almost all of the problems in society, they have problems with abundance. They're not the problems of our ancestors. We're always dealing with it, so we find out a way. It basically means to practice this. Learning how to shut things off for 12 minutes. The incredible thing here is that we're being less familiar with activism. Clear thinking about this. Let's say you were an alcoholic. You didn't know people drink. And let's say you want to stop drinking. Those people would bring you back in. I used to be this guy who wasn't worth anything. Now those people who are still there, they're 16, 17, 18, 30 years ago, they're trying to get you back there. So the hardest part, you gotta see who you're hanging out with, man. You gotta hang out with the people who you want to be like.
Yeah, people will definitely drag you down.
They'll drag you down.
And especially if you're around some